Breaking overnight, an alert for DePaul University students and staff after a student is robbed at gunpoint on campus. The 19-year-old was in front of the Commons building on Fremont around 11:30 last night when three men demanded his stuff. He was not hurt, but this is the latest in a string of robberies in that area. Just a week ago, the school warned students about another robbery and three attempted robberies near campus. Last night's robbery was the first where a gun was shown.